What's up everyone, this is Varun from Endemic Music Academy and in this video we are going to unbox the Pioneer PLX 1000 turntable. Big shout out to our friends at DJ Shop India and a very special thanks to Mr. Anirban. If you are interested in this product, I'll put the link in the description or you can contact at Endemic Music Academy for a special discount. So let's see what all comes inside the box. So in this box, first we have the warranty card. Next, we have another document to let you know the Pioneer service centers available in India. Then we have some more documents here. Then we have the warranty certificate. And then the instruction booklet. So next we have is the deck saver for the turntable. Then we have the slip mats. Here we have another mat and a butter rug, and then we have the main unit here. Here are some more things you get in the box. So here's the turntable platter which is to be put on the main unit. So in the main unit, you see here the power switch, the start stop button, the speed switches, and the stylus illuminator. Here's the reset button, here's the reset indicator, this is the tempo slider, this is the tempo range. This is the tone arm, this is the arm clamper, and here's the armrest. Here's the lifter lever. And here's the arm lifter. This is the anti-skating dial. Here's the height adjust dial. And here's the height adjust lock. Here's the head shell stand. And here you can put the adapter for the EP record. Here's the balance weight. This balance weight is used to set the pressure of the stylus or balance the tone arm. So here's the adapter for the EP record. This is the head shell. This is the shell weight. Here's another shell weight. So let's see what's there in these boxes. So here's the ground cable. And here's the RCA cable. And here's the power cable. So under the turntable we get the insulators. On the back we got the phono out, the ground signal connector, Kensington security lock slot, and the power connector.